Hi guys, it's me Nathan back again with our return to Shepherd's Place Farm. However, this time it is not me doing the food challenge. It is Jaden. He's doing the Terminator 1 and my dear Uncle Jay there, he's doing the Terminator 2. The Terminator 1 is the one that I did before. And Jaden is obviously wanting to give that a go, wanting to beat his sister's best. And obviously Uncle Jay is going a step up from that. He's doing basically two of the Terminator 1s. It equals out to two of them. So with the Terminator 1 you get four of everything. With the Terminator 2 you get eight of everything. With the Terminator 3 I think it's 12 of everything. And with the Armageddon it's a whopping 15 of everything. So yeah, he's going to try out the Terminator 2 today. So yeah, we'll see how he does. Here we are back at Shepherd's Place Farm.
Here we go.
Look at that.
Thank you.
got 19 minutes 1 second. Uncle Jay gave in at 36.1.
Hello guys. So that's it for the Shepherd's Place farm. I'm here with Uncle Jay. He's having a bit of a sneezing fit at the moment, but unfortunately the Terminator 2 has beaten him this time round. Maybe next time. How are you feeling, Uncle Jay? You gave it a good go though, didn't you?
Yep.
Sneezing. But yeah, thank you to the staff again for wonderful service at the Shepherd's Place farm. I'll see you again. So Jaden, how do you feel about the Terminator 1 food challenge?
It was pretty difficult and I'm pretty stuffed.
Pretty difficult, pretty stuffed?
Yeah.
Do you reckon you'd try it again sometime?
Probably not anytime soon. Probably within like a month or two.
A month or two. Are you going to get some practice in?
Possibly.
Okay, and how are you feeling right now?
Stuffed.
Stuffed? How are you feeling mentally?
Unstable, like.
Unstable.
what
about you, Uncle Jay? How are you feeling?
Bloated.
Full. Jawache. Headache.
I'm not full, I've just got jawache and sneezing a lot and my nose is running like a clean tap.
But you did a good effort.
Oh yeah.
And did you enjoy it?
It was nice.
And how was the food quality? Nice?
The sausages were horrible.
You didn't like the sausages, Jaden?
No.
Okay. What about you, Uncle Jay?
Sausages were alright, it's just the bacon were a bit hard. The eggs could have been done a bit more. So, but besides that, we're alright.
Good, good.
It was amazing.
Anything else from you, Jaden?
No.
Anything else from you, Uncle Jay?
Nah.
Okay then.